Both of you step out without guns. Fair enough.